Hey, it's Thursday, July 23. This is Chicago News Bench. I am across the street from the Chinese General Consulate in Houston, Texas. You may recall that on Tuesday, July 21, they were burning some documents in their open-air courtyard. If you look at the front door there, I hope you can see it, directly behind it is an open courtyard. You can't see it from here, but somebody tweeted out a video from a high point, and from their vantage point, you can see into the courtyard, and you can see people in the courtyard burning things. Let me show you where that photo, where that video was taken from. We're at the Hanover Montrose residential building. I don't know if it's condo or apartments, but this is where that video was made from. Judging from the angle that it was taken from, they may have been out on that balcony there, you can see it, or they may have been on one of their own balconies. Beautiful building. By the way, there's also a very pretty old building being renovated next door. But here we have, in this very nice neighborhood, we have the Chinese General Consulate. Now let's take a little walk. And there are news crews here standing by. Of course, they want to be here in case something interesting happens. Right now, not a whole lot. There's a security guard sitting in front. Don't know if you can see him. Let me see if I can zoom in a little bit. Yeah, there he is. See him? You see him sitting down to the right. That passerby is about to go in front of him now. Zoom back out. It's a gorgeous day, by the way, here in Houston. Now, you'll see the news crews in a moment. You can also see that this is an absolutely gorgeous neighborhood. A lot of money in this neighborhood, a lot of beautiful buildings. And there's a news crew right there. Right here. I almost got hit crossing the street. And why are they here? Because they want to see what's going on. And look, we've got a moving van. Because, as you probably also know, the Trump administration ordered this consulate to be closed down and everybody out by Friday afternoon. And so, of course, they are doing just that. That's why they burned the documents. Some people ask, why did they burn documents? Don't they digitize everything? Well, yes, of course they do. And I guarantee you that every paper document that they burned was at one time digitized, scanned. But you want to keep paper backup, because even in the digital age, paper is good backup, because if something goes wrong with your servers or your computer system, you're screwed. So that paper is good backup, and that's why they were burning paper. Tax records show, by the way, that the building, the Chinese consulate building, is listed, the owner is listed as the Chinese consulate. So after they're out, it's just going to sit empty, I'm sure. I'm sure the Chinese will want to re-inhabit it as soon as they can.